talk to you guys about PR for nonprofits. It is so easy, it's unbelievable. Because if you're a 501c3, the media has an obligation to cover you. For example, in radio, send them PSAs, public service announcements. Remember, if it's 30 seconds, it's 55 words. If it's 60 seconds, it's 118 words. So you've got to be tight and precise with your radio stuff. With newspapers, remember, keep it interesting, newsworthy, and timely. Don't say it's time for our 10th annual dinner, wah, 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 because they're not going to carry it. But if you make it interesting, for example, what's unique and different about your 10th annual dinner? This year, we're featuring food from India, just making it up. But at least there's a reason for them to pick it up. But just remember, with radio, the FCC, Federal Communications Commission, demands that they carry nonprofit information. Newspapers have to carry it because they have to do something that's interesting, newsworthy, and timely. Make sure you take advantage of all social media and get that story out there on a regular, sustained basis. It will help you in your sponsorship sales. It will help you in attracting people. It will help you in attracting donors.